I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here and if you're seeing this space for the first time, my name is Amaka and I am a YouTuber based in Canada. I don't have a particular place, or rather province, I'm really based in for now. But anyways, to my OG subscribers, thanks for coming back, thanks for continuing to watch my videos, love you guys so much. Anyways guys, bummer, I was supposed to kind of take you guys along on my first day of a school class because today we had quite a lot of things to do, but there was some sort of blizzard, snowstorm, so my classes were cancelled. Not all of them, like most of them for today. So I have just one class today, which is all the way in the evening, and it's a 1 hour class, and I don't think it counts at all. So, and I have like, we have like an alumni event later on today, so I would most likely try to carry you guys along on that or for that. But then tomorrow I have two classes, so then I would then do a proper first physical, even though it's not exactly physical because I have one class today, sure. Or yeah, it's my first proper physical class because today my class is 1 hour class and it's not a major class, it's a language class, so I don't think that counts. So basically that's what is going to happen because it seems like today wouldn't work out as planned, so I will just carry you guys along tomorrow. Hope you guys are okay with that. I wish I could hear what you guys had to say. Or yeah, even anyways, I just had to make this intro before I leave the house, so I have to go now so I don't miss my bus, because I'm very very fond of missing my bus and I need to stop that. Anyways guys, it's 2 weeks till I leave to the UK. I'm very excited, like I need the familiarity. Yeah, I think that's what it is for me. Going to the UK is more or less very familiar and I really need that at this point in time. Not that I'm not exactly feeling lonely here, and I hope I don't, but I don't know, I just really need familiar ground. Not even seeing people I know, but then familiar ground, if that makes sense. Anyways, so let's not make the intro too long. Just thought to let you guys know what this video is gonna be about, and I would see you guys during my alumni event. Yeah, I think that's what will happen. I'm not going to say anything again till I get to school and I'm on my way there, but I'm going to school now, I have a group meeting, so yeah, that's that. Bye guys, please don't forget to do the usual, like, comment, subscribe. We're on our way to 500 subscribers, very excited. I don't even know what my subscriber count now is, about 200 making this video, but I'm pretty sure before this video is gonna be posted, it should definitely have increased. So guys, love you. I need to trim up my hair. Bye bye.
There's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you not doing well. Don't know where you are, cause you're not here. It's been way too long. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you are safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you, we talk on the phone every night. Love to hear your voice. The next day.
Hi guys, see when my hair is shiny. Jesus. Anyways, if you remember very well from my previous clip, I had said that I couldn't do a first day, rather come to me to school. What the hell am I saying? I was supposed to do have Jesus Christ. Take you guys along with me on my first day of physical classes, but then that didn't work out because we had a snowstorm yesterday and most of my classes were cancelled. So today is the day I carry you guys along on my first actual day of physical classes. So right now my bus is for 12:40, so I'm leaving for the bus stop now. Hopefully I don't miss my bus. For usual. No, I don't miss my bus. I just always have to run there and I really don't want to run. I want to take my time today. So yeah, I will carry you guys along and I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys. So guys, I did something today where I didn't wear my puffer jacket. I just wore my denim and my varsity jacket. Guys, I hope I don't regret my decision. I was just following the weather forecast, or rather current weather is 40 degrees and it might go up to like 7-8, and to be honest, that's not bad. It's actually not cold. I really like the weather. It's really good, but then it might actually go down later on, maybe like at night. And my classes end at 8:30 today. So do I want... Oh gosh. Did I just make a horrible mistake? And it's too late now. I would have to waver the cold regardless. But I like the weather today and I'm happy. So guys, see you. Bye. So guys, it's recycle day. That's why I see all these bins outside here, all the small bins. So it's recycled garbage day. So what happens is that they bring it out the night before and the garbage people come and pick it up. Interesting. Then these big ones are for like, I think the green one is organic, that's like kitchen waste. Then the gray one is for non-organic, that's like food. Yeah, sorry, I didn't know when I pressed the stop record button. Why am I panting so hard? Oh, because this house is pretty. Anyways, so yeah, the grey one is for non-organic waste. That's like, what are they called? Like food waste. No, food pack waste. Like when you bring out food from the nylon. That nylon, yeah, that's what's called organic waste. Because they are landfill waste. Anyway, just thought to show you guys what my outlook looks like. Bye. Don't wanna care. Can you be here now, girl? I'll be okay. Guys, I'm going to get some Starbucks because I want some coffee. I'm sorry, I didn't sleep in class to be honest. So yeah, I shall see you guys there. There's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you. Not doing well. So guys, don't know, I got my Starbucks makes me excited. And I feel like I would long. Have I am going to try to get every flavor possible. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, when nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I can lay down beside you, I will. We talk on the phone every night. Love to hear your voice, not sleeping well. That you're right, but you should know it. You've been gone for way too long now. If I can lay down beside you, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I can lay down beside you, I need, and that end.
change.
Even if you're gone, I will remember
you. All I know is
if
I can lay down beside you,
I want to finish the whole line.
I think we can get one already.
Hi guys, so I am done with class now. I hope you guys can hear me because I'm outside. I'm at the bus station. I went for my bus to head home and I decided to come and close out this video so that, wait, give me a second. Anyways, I decided to come close out this video in case I forget to do it when I get home. So thank you guys for watching up until this moment, and I hope you enjoyed following me to school for my first actual first school class. So, anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Gram Shine. Oil a lot. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you. Bye, guys.
That I will see you soon. If I can lay down beside you, I will.